In Telangana, the TRS, which led the campaign for a separate state for more than a decade, emerged victorious by winning 11 of the 17 Lok Sabha seats and 63 of the 119 assembly seats and emerged as the party with the largest vote share. November 29, 2009, on the historic day of Telangana, KCR went on an indefinite strike for the cause of statehood for Telangana. On the 11th day of its hunger strike, the centre has come down to announce the initiation of the process of formation of Telangana. The then Union Home Minister has officially announced the same on December 9, 2009 night. With the dramatic resignation episode of the leaders from the other part of the erstwhile Andhra Pradesh state, centre had to revoke its decision on December 23, 2009. Thereafter, so many things happened in a sequence and ultimately it was on July 30, 2013 the AICC Working Committee has given its nod for the formation of Telangana. The final chapter started on that day and amidst so much of commotions and other happenings in the state as well as in the centre, it was on Feb 20, 2014, the Andhra Pradesh Reorganisation Bill was passed in either house of the parliament. Following the official announcement of statehood for Telangana, the announcement of general elections was also made. These elections were very crucial as far as the either region of the erstwhile Andhra Pradesh was concerned. Every party claimed their best to claim credit for the formation of Telangana state. The main battle was between TRS and Congress for obvious reasons. The people of Telangana have given a clear mandate to TRS party in these elections. After 17 days waiting period, after the declaration of the results, it was on June 2, 2014, KCR took oath as the first Chief Minister of Telangana. No doubt, the success that KCR attained is very sweet. Nevertheless, the secret behind this success is nothing but sweat. Hopefully, the first Chief Minister of Telangana would turn the dreams of Telangana people into reality.